Casey Hildebrand, Isaac now. See, five laps to go. They are off the front. This is going to be an interesting matchup.
What's up? It's 8:47, Saturday morning state champs. We're at Club Kramer. Just chilling. Good night's sleep. The boys came in a little late, but you know, it's all good. I was out. We're gonna head out for a little spin this morning. Check out the lakeshore probably, and loosen up. Have like a half hour. Get ready for state champs today. My life in the sunshine.
I mean, the goal is to win another state title today. I think my first time racing elites was 2015, won the title then in Waterloo, but actually not at Trek, just down the street, a different park. And then I raced again in 2019 after not racing for 3 years, and didn't do so well. I took third that day, but back in action, full force, ready to get another state title. Today looks like, you know, Isaac Neff will be there. I think Modern back in Arizona. A couple guys making it a good battle, but otherwise I'm riding really well, so I'm hopeful and confident and excited. I love racing in front of family and friends, and I love the sport, so it should be good. Well, we got the pink bike. This is the A bike. Got the power meter, do all my training on it, most of my racing. This is the one, this is the winning machine. Course is sick. A lot of it's backwards from the World Cup course or Trek course, but no barriers actually today. That's fine. There's nowhere to get off. Super fast, super smooth. The log stairs are like, you can basically go around them, and then the rock ledge is, I don't know, way different. A different lead-in, so it's super rideable. So two flyovers, still super fun. Perfect temps. Might have to go with the hoodie. It's a little chilly, yeah. It's a little chilly.
I made him a million, now we all rich. I ain't tryna have babies right now, so we with a rubber, but I gotta rob. Know this money bring Evie, you probably won't beat me, but bro, we can't be by no small. Overseas got a crowd doing my shit. Can't believe that I'm still in apartments. Businessman went and got me in office. Million dollar deals, I get them often. Me and Dollar was serving on Spawn Street. All legit, he gon' stay with the chopstick. I got raw, that shit made me a monster. He bitch, she know this my sister, my mama's. Now they houses as big as they want them. I didn't run out no living like we in a race, I might come in first and second, but I won't ever be last. Lately I've been in my bag, but told me don't take my foot off the gas. They give you an inch, gonna take you a mile. I'ma shoot by myself like a technical foul. City to city, got girls going wild, and I reach for my chain when I jump in the crowd. Lambo solo got a squad. We finally made it, let's pop us a bottle. I took the lead and let everyone follow. They know I'm running it right to the bank. They want me to ease up, I didn't leave them any breathing room. Sorry, I told them I can't. Heard you a rat, so you know what's gonna happen. Whenever we catch you, I run with them snakes. Peep all the moves I've been making. By the time I get 40, I gotta be one of them greats. Watch how I move with this paper. I know if I slip up one time, they gon' try to come take it. Real is it getting, these niggas be faking. I don't want they vibes, so they hand ain't shaking. She on that 42 straight with no chaser. I'm trying to get out of here and go taste it. Yeah, my diamonds be VVs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid all my dues. No extortion, ain't talking about literally. I be walking on beats, is you hearing me? I just pray that my kids be a bigger me. They can't get rid of me. My diamonds be VVs. They don't wanna see us on TV unless it's the news. I got something to prove. Yeah, I'm young, but got something to lose. In the street, I done paid all my dues. No extortion, ain't talking about literally. I be walking on beaches, you hearing me? I just pray that my kids be a bigger me. They can't get rid of me. Wake up every day.
Yeah, so it was like super hard to get a gap because he's super strong, but it was just like, I don't know, there wasn't a lot of space. Like, you could attack up the hill, but then you went straight into like 2 180s and you couldn't really do much. He was riding super strong, but I could tell he was like kind of on the limit, and then he came through, made an attack, and then just sat up when we hit this. I thought maybe he was just on his limit. So I let him follow. I just followed him, and then he was pushing it. And I let a little gap, honestly. He got a little gap, but then he slid out going in the pit, and that was probably halfway through, 20 minutes. And then just kept the gap, and then really hit the gas with like two to go. And then the last lap, I think he sat up, and I just went all in just to get a good effort and solidify it. So feels good to get another state title.
I was sitting in jail, ain't look out for me. Ones who need me, no same ones who doubted me.
Isaac now.
Told her stop breathing. He tried to do what I do, but we not even. I want all of the beef. I am not vegan. Boy, you said it was smoke. Stop speaking. Vince, the door drop the top. I can't stop speeding. Trying to see if this bitch hit the top speed.